What's going on YouTube? My name is Diesel and today we're back in Farm Simulator 2017, baby. Woo! Ha ha! Just hanging out here in Rattlesnake Valley. Another diner. How many diners does this place got? This one's very scenic though because it has benches and lakes and rivers. And rattlesnakes, baby. You know that. You know that is for sure. We're heading over to the band to drop off some silage and make a little cash, and then we're gonna get ourselves a new sower for the field that we purchased over towards our moo cows, and we're gonna try this new entrance way out. Right. There's no way I'm making that. There's just no way. Let's see if I can just grab one of these joints. Make a hard right. Hard right. Stuck. It's like, hey buddy, thanks for the entrances. They are useless. Whoops. It's like watching a monkey try to screw a doorknob. It just doesn't work. How many monkeys have you ever seen screw a doorknob, Diesel? Well, funny you should ask. College days are weird. There we go. There we go. Alright. Let's head on true. Beautiful, man. It was beautiful. Nice. Now, these two, it's funny because these two loads, if you will, giggity, the two trailers full of silage, that is 1.5 rows of grass from my field. I got a lot of grass, which is not a bad thing, you know? Tell somebody have a lot of grass. I got a lot of grass, bruh. Like, really? Do you have any grass for sale? Well, it all depends on what kind of grass we're talking about, bro. What kind of grass we're talking about? I'm just playing. I'm playing, y'all. I'm playing. Let's just go ahead and we'll back this up. And we'll sell this off because we need some cash. Now, the sower that we're getting, it's not going to be the giant one that we have. The 32-meter one, it's not going to be that. It's just that's a little overkill. What we're going to do is we're going to split that field. A wonderful suggestion that I never really did before because I was too, lazy. That was it. I mean, look at this. I'm just trying to do this over again. That's just ain't working. Did I get true? Silly goose. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to split the field in half. Are you serious right now? Really? Come on, man. Yeah, there we go. You can do it. Now, I'm going to split the field in half. One side is going to be corn, and the other side is going to be wheat. And I want to start doing corn silage because I've never done that. And I want to see what that's all about. And then we shake it all about. We do the hokey pokey. We turn ourselves around. That's, my friends, what it's all about. Now let's go ahead and we'll link these trailers up, buttercup, and take them back over to the grass field. See, now that one, see, I went right through there with no problems. Kind of, sort of. Hold on. There we go. Now you're playing with fire, my friend. Grab this. This sounds like steam's escaping. Let's go ahead. Boom. And then we'll back you up. No, we won't. We gotta pull you forward and then go back. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the tractor from the silage, the grass area, and we're gonna do a little sowing job. And then we'll get everything kind of set up over there. And then we'll eventually purchase another tractor for that particular area, so that way we don't have to constantly go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth with one tractor, because that's just ridiculous. This is the truck and the trailer system that's going to be going back and forth, though, to grab silage and move stuff over. I'm also going to be grabbing some new trailers. There's lots of money that's going to be changing, exchanging hands. Pardon me, man, as I take off their side view mirror. Sorry, ma'am. Farmer Diesel in town. I own this town, and we built this city. We built this city on rock and roll and silage. Now, let's go ahead and we'll move this over here. This is beautiful. Nope. Can't get in there. Yeah, see, just those two initial rows, and there's still some silage that I bailed up over there. This is like $1 million field. $1 million field of nothing but grass, man. Ain't nothing but grass, brother. Can I pull this off? Of course I can pull this off. I'm a professional. Professional. No. Alright. Very good, my friend. Very good. Very good indeed. Alright, so what we're going to do is we'll hop out of this. We just harvested our field of sunflowers as well, so got that going on for us if we do need some extra wads of cash. Money, old man Mills, man. $1,384, we might have to sell that right before he decides to tell us to go pound sand because we have $208,000. He's like, I don't got that kind of cash, man. I don't want to pay y'all. Are you out your mind? Yep. Crazy. He's crazy. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this over to the shop. We're going to purchase our new sower, bring it over to the field. We're going to get some silos and get everything all dolled up. Where is the exit for this? They changed it because of the train, so I'm like all confused and such. Let's take a first-person view. We don't take enough first-person views. Not enough. Not nearly enough, my friends. So, this field is actually right near the shop. Yep. Well, it's not. It's field number 13. I was doing a couple side jobs, and when I say a couple, I mean the smallest ones I could because they all take about an hour and a half to 2 hours to complete. So it's one of those things where you just sit there in the tractor, you hit the GPS mod, and then you just walk away and like play something else. So what I do is this is the field number 13. It was corn. Told me I had 2.5 hours to complete it. Pop in GPS mod. Hop in the Ghost Recon. GPS mod. We're farming in one game, shooting people in the face in the other. It's a beautiful day, you know? It's like harmony. Harmonization. You're growing, you're harvesting, making the earth, feeding people, making sure everyone lives, and then in another one, you are ending lives and bringing an end to suffering in a country that is suing Ubisoft. Apparently Bolivia, the country of Bolivia, is suing Ubisoft for Ghost Recon because it paints a negative light on their country, which you can kind of see, and at the same time you're like, yeah, you kind of saw that coming. So what we're gonna do here, the Amazon Condor multi-seeder. Now the Amazon Condor 1500, this does wheat, barley, canola, soybeans, oil. What is this again? Something oil, which I've never messed around with. Flaxseed oil. Is that flaxseed? Flaxseed. And grass. But this one, same thing, same price, but it does every single seed. Sunflowers, corn, potatoes, sugar beets, everything. Fertilizes and cultivates at the same time. It's a beautiful day. We're going to grab it. We're going to snag it and purchase it. Link is in the description down below if y'all want to purchase it for yourself. So, boom, $240,000, which is roughly about the kind of row and it was a couple rows of that and all the side jobs that I did. All gone. All gone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. All gone. So we need a nice big one, but you know what? Nothing that's that stupid as the the giant one that we have. Which is the one that just wraps your arms around it. And where are I? Where are I? What? Huh? Where am I? Okay. So let's head on over. Head on over. We also got to put some silos over here as well. And get after it. Hashtag get after it. Now, I don't believe we're going to need too many things of fertilizer. We're just... that's a lie. Well, since we're going to be so close to the Moo Cow Farm, they make enough poop to fertilize anything. So we'll have to look into getting a fertilizer, get a manure spreader or something. Liquid manure spreader. I don't know. Liquid manure injector. Gross. Gross. But that's what we're going to use to fertilize our fields. Because we're going to get ourselves a nice amount of cows. Eventually. It's going to be real nice. Real nice. Oh. Chugga 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 choo choo. So we have to watch ourselves because I only want to do half and half. We're going to do halvesies. We're going halvesies on it. And then field number 5. I have an idea for field number 5. But I'm not quite sure how it's going to go. It's going to be different though. I got all these ideas, bro. I got all these ideas, man. Like Stussy. You know the guy who made Stussy? Just put Stussy on a hat. Boom, Stussy. Made $1 million. Love me some Jack Black. I mean, like, that's the best part about that comedy. If you ever see a movie, Orange County, Jack Black is awesome. All right, so let's go ahead and grab you. Solid tank. This tank is solid. All right, let's put you there, and then we'll take you, Bugaboo. Troy over here. And you know what? Just to round out the trifecta. Just in case, because you never know. You never know. Hey! So the next thing on our list is we're going to get a new tractor, and we're going to have to get ourselves a forage harvester to harvest the silage coming out of this field. It's going to be fantastic. We're going to be killing it. And mess around with corn silage and wheat. Now field number 5, like I was saying before, how big is field number 7? Field number 7 is giant. Maybe field number 8. Field number 8 would be another purchase. Field number 5, I have an idea for it, and I think it's going to be pretty nifty. But I'm not sure. You never know. Well, it's like I have our own little separate kind of mini farm over here with sheep and moo cows and all kinds of such and such. This thing takes forever to load up, doesn't it? But I'll tell you what, you're pretty. I wish you could color it a little different. You know, I know that the, like John Deere you can't recolor. New Holland, you can't recolor. Just can't. It's like New Holland, blue and yellow. Get used to it. John Deere, green and yellow. Nothing about that's ever going to change unless you mod it yourself. But Vultures are cool because you can put all kinds of colors with them. And do some modifications. Sorry, I'm stretching. Oh, goodness. It is the morning, y'all. It feels like a Friday. I don't know what it is. It feels like a Friday. I don't know why. It's 10 degrees outside. It's the end of March. Is this supposed to be spring? It's ridiculous. It's windy. It's all hell out. It's not a fun day. Hopefully, Mother Nature decides what she wants to do. Because I'll tell you what, I'm gonna backhand Mother Nature. I would never advocate striking a woman ever in my life, except Mother Nature, because she needs to get her mind straight. Get it together, woman. Figure it out. Climate change isn't real. Excuse me? Yeah. Climate change isn't real. Well, that's the reason why it's 75 degrees out in February and then 10 degrees with 12 inches of snow in March. But I digress. So, let's go ahead and we'll switch out to corn. Corn? Let's start out with corn. Let's get corny up in here.
Diesel, it's always corny up in here.
Ha, oh, look at this guy, he's got jokes. Alright, so the fertilization is just... Seriously? Forever, sir. Although, it does look pretty... It does look nifty. Oh. Is there glass in between there? How does this stay so nicely stacked?
You're a magician.
Interesting. Nifty, though. I like it. Where's my beer at, man? Ah, two beer holders. I mean, two cup holders. Along with a seat or a six-pack seat. Good stuff. Place to hold your smokes. This is like the ultimate tractor, man. It's got tank treads. It's got everything a little boy or a giant boy could ever want. I want to thank everyone for all the love and support on the series, by the way, as well as keep on getting questions on when the next live stream is. We're going to be playing a game tomorrow on the channel. I may be doing a live stream tonight of a new game that is out that is not Farming Simulator 2017. I apologize, but it's something that I've been looking forward to playing for quite some time. If anybody's ever heard of H1N1? No, wait, that's pig flu. Is that bird flu? H1Z1. Battle Royale. I like watching people because I like to see the rage moments. But at the same time, I'm like, man, this game looks like it's kind of fun. But at the same time, it looks like it's got a lot of issues and a lot of server problems. Well, there's a new game called PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, or PUB. And it's the same thing, only it's made by people who are competent. And it's on the Unreal Engine. And it looks more realistic. You can aim down, scope. Unlike H1Z1 or H1N1, whatever you want to call it, whatever you want to call it. So that is what I'm gonna try and hop onto this evening, because it looks fun. It's just a battle royale. It's exactly like H1Z1, only fun and enjoyable. You can take, you pick up guns. You can you pick up mods for the guns, and you can modify all the guns. Aim down sight. Graphics look pretty good. Looks pretty fun. Scary as crap, because people just roll in, and the second you see somebody, you shoot. You shoot to kill. You don't ask questions. No friends are... there are no friends here. But you can play teams. Oh, this is pretty spiffy. You can play teams of two, so you and your buddy can hop on in and... snag it up. Also, soon is going to be our t-shirt shop and merchandise store that I'm going to be displaying for everyone. These, are you selling out, man? No, man, people have been asking for t-shirts, so I was like, all right, well, let me try to make some t-shirt designs and throw them up there and see what we got. If you got any ideas for t-shirts, by all means, let me know in the comment section down below. I don't got all the ideas, you know? Nice! So much dust, you're very dusty. Very, very cool, man. So yeah, we got a merchandise store, got some new Patreon subscribers and followers, so thank you very much. The current Patreon subscribers are going to be sending up new rewards over the weekend. Because the old rewards are like, hey man, I'll build you a Minecraft house. I'm like, I haven't played Minecraft in a year. So it's like, we gotta change those rewards around a little bit. But there is a scrap mechanic creation coming this weekend that I am trying to figure out. I got a couple ideas in mind for Mr. Randy, who subscribed and gave me his patronage. Much appreciated. But I got an idea for you, baby. So that's coming, but new rewards coming on the Patreon store, merchandise, and all kinds of fun stuff. You gotta have it, you know, on YouTube, if you're an entertainer, people want merch, it's just good to have, and you're not gonna make millions of dollars or even hundreds of dollars, but it's just nice to have, that way you can send some swag to people who really, really enjoy your content, and you can say thank you, I appreciate your patronage. That's all I'm doing it for. And to make fat stacks. No, I'm just playing. Do it for the thumbnail. Bang. See if I can line this up nice and perfect like. Boom. Boom. Oh, look at that. With the mountain in the background, it's almost like I know what I'm doing. Boom. Just taking all kinds of screenshots, baby. So we got that going for us. Now we do have to watch ourselves here, because since it's only going to be half and half, I don't want to make the whole field corn, because then that would be a nightmare, and I don't need the nightmare. But we're also going to have to try and think of what to do. Let me know in the comment section down below also, if I take a forage harvester, can I harvest wheat with that and then make straw bales? I have not done any research. I should do some more research. Have not. Apologize. So that way I can just get like one harvester
to rule them all.
But then we'll bring over our baler and square bale it up. Buttercup. Should be aight. I like how we have our mixing station over there. It's good stuff. I do. I'll tell you what, we're going to let this guy, this is going to take a while. I don't know, we don't need to sit here and watch that. Yeah, look at all of those bales of hay. It's ridiculous. It's a little much. Pardon me. Someone asked me if there's a download link for the Diesel Designs custom New Holland. There is not. I have to get in contact with the mod creator to see if we can throw it up on a stow or a link. But this is just the police harvester reskinned. That's all. That's all this is. So if you go to the modhub.us and download the police, if you don't want the Diesel Designs one, it's going to be a police harvester. Take your pick. I don't make the rules around here. I just tell you what's going on. What's going on? Yeah. Ding, ding. All right. Fold you up. And canola, she is ready to be harvested before the... Oh, the rain's coming. That's no bueno. Helper F has completed their task. Excuse me? Who's Helper F? H-I-J-K... Elemental P. Who's Helper F? Huh? I don't know. I said we go ahead and we try to make a little bit of extra cash since we just spent 240 grand. What do you say? So let's grab this. Also, I'm thinking about just dumping this trailer. A commenter has given me a link to another trailer that I can just hook up and link up. And I think I'm just going to do that because this thing is a wretch to turn. An absolute nightmare. So, we'll take our money, honey, from here. Let's go to old man. Hey, old man. $1,379. Let's take it now. Let's rake in all the cash. And let's steal as much of that from that old man as we possibly can. Hey, man. I see you got prices of $1,300. How much sunflowers do you need? I need about $100,000. Well, here's $80,000 more on top of your $100,000. I really don't need that much. Well, you're getting that much. And you're going to like it. It's like, oh, I just need some sunflowers, and now I'm all broke. That sounds like a you problem. And, it's a problem I didn't need to... sounds like a you problem, man. Sorry, Brian. That sounds like a you problem, man. Stacking them up in the booty. This entire episode is us watching things get filled up. And we're not even on a porn site. Oh, just messing around. I'm playing. Don't leave a comment. That's a joke. It's a joke. It's meant to be a joke. All right. Filling her up, baby. Baby. Baby, baby, baby. Also, today we have some Train Mechanic Simulator 2017. I really enjoy the game. I really do. I don't think it's going to be anything like Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. But I've been seeing some screenshots and videos of Car Mechanic Simulator 2017 or 2018, whatever which one they're working on, and the graphics look pretty nice, man. They're getting some licensed cars in there, bruh. It looks really nice, bruh. It's just I don't think it's going to be one of those things where we can transfer our account over, though, so we're going to have to start over from scratch, which is fine. It's fine. As long as they got some new cars, everything will be fine. Give me the same cars, and I'm going to stab you. Put in a Maluch, I'm going to hurl. I will write a very nasty letter. You will hear from me, sir. Their playway. Put a Maluch in the game. Do it. I dare you. Or put a brand new Fiat in there, something like that. I don't know. I don't care. None of this matters. Oh, look at you. What are you doing all the way over there? You're not doing nothing. Oh, standing over there by his lonesome. Where are you going, buddy? Everything okay? Chugga, 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 chugga. Yeah, plus the second that this thing starts kind of like given us a little bit of a, because it just it hits this like little metal pole right in the center there, and then it doesn't turn, and it's stupid. I don't get it. And then all of a sudden, you just see the lag like kick in, like the frames kind of go down, and it's like, hey man, I almost got hit by one of the trains the other day too. I saw it coming though. I saw it coming. I was like, I can beat that train. And I did. Just barely, though. All right. And we out. We outie like Bo Bowdy. Let's head on out. Let's keep that tractor. Let's keep that map rolling. And then take a right, a left, another right, and then a left. Right? Right. Good stuff. Right. Turn it over. Beautiful. And then we'll make a left. Watch out there, cars. Is there any way I can just go straight ahead? No. I mean, there is like a little back way that goes over there, but I ain't about to try that out, man. Not with this trailer. Not with this trailer. We're passing you. Slowpoke. I own this town. I own this town, sir. Make a left and then a right. Good stuff. Watch out. Diesel rolling through. Farmer Diesel. Yeah, plus with Train Mechanic Simulator, dude. Hey there, Train. Train Mechanic Simulator, the entire town that you start out in is Diesel's Depot. I'm like, what? They knew I was going to get this game. They knew they made this game just for me as a homage to their favorite YouTuber. That's what I think inside my brain, and that's, you know, that's what I'm going to stick with. That's what I'm going to tell everybody anyway. I already told everyone I know. I was like, dude, they built this game just for me. Really? Like, yeah, man. The whole thing is me. The whole thing is called Diesel. Oh, man, that's awesome. I know, right? Like, no. But they're not going to play the game. They're not going to play the game. My friends are Call of Duty and Battlefield and Rainbow Six and all that fun stuff. Like, nah, man, I'm not gonna buy Train Mechanic Simulator. So wait, what is this game again? You trains roll in, you fix them up, you sell them, or you send them back and they're repaired, and then you earn money. And then what? Then another job comes rolling in. Sounds like a blast. Sounds like you're doing work. And then I go, I am doing work. Oh, I'm doing work. Chat there. I like how the signs are no longer OP. I can run into a sign, hopefully. No. I was going to say, I can run into a sign and it will knock over. Also, it doesn't help any kind of frames having all those bales sitting right there. So we'll definitely have to bale those up and make ourselves some just silly. The cash is going to make off that. It's going to be silly. Silly, I tell you. So we'll have to see. Alright, so we got a train, keep it rolling here. And then we got a tight corner. Tight like a twigger. Nailed it. Right. Oh, so close. Nailed it. Made it. Perfect. So good at this game. People are like, Oh, Diesel. Stupid diner. Diner in an alleyway. Train yard diner. So many diners in this joint. I like it though. Ooh, too busy talking about diners. Not paying attention. Let's move to the right. From left to right. Bum, 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 bum. From left to right. For all you Seven Dust fans. Let's go ahead over here. And let's make ourselves some money. I don't know how much money, but it's going to be decent. It's going to be the most we could possibly get for our sunflowers because we're rolling in them. $1,377. Okay. It's not bad. Not great. But it's not bad. I'll take it. We got canola being harvested right now, and we'll have a ton of silage and corn. We're getting our more corn all in check. It's going to be a good day, folks. It's going to be a good weekend. Looking forward to it. Look at that. We're making our money back, baby. Look at that. Nice. 247,000 dollars in sunflowers. That is sensational. That is sensational, my friends. We're here for you, folks. That is gonna be our episode for today. I'm gonna just hop over here. Okay, you're doing fine, and you're doing. Ooh, you're almost halfway done. Fantastic. So, very, very cool. We got our corn going here, and then we're going to plant our wheat. We got one more. I'll tell you what. We're going to do one more pass here, and then we're going to start on our wheat. So we can move around, turn around. Every now and then I need to plant some corn, and then I'll plant a little wheat. Turn around. This trailer's kind of funky, though, too, man. It folds up all kinds of nice, and it looks like a normal trailer, and then it folds out, and you're like, oh, it kind of looks weird how long it is. Diesel, you're weird. True. But that's the reason why it makes me interesting. That's right. It looks like this is supposed to go that way. We go this way. We go against the grain, folks. Diesel, you're such a rebel. I know, right? But folks, that's going to be our episode for today. If you enjoyed this video, by all means, hit that like button. Helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. And if you like it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos coming out every single day, every single week, folks. Have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night. Peace out, like, shout, y'all. And I will check you out right here again in Farm Simulator 2017, baby. Woo! Next time. You're doing a good job here. Ma'am. You're doing a fantastic job. A fantastic job. Hold up. Hold up, girl. Hold up. Hey. We're gonna change it over to some weed. We gon' plant it. Cause we need to plant some seeds. Oh! I got bars.